Feeling like I'm breathing my last breath. Feeling like I'm walking my last steps. Look at all of these tears I've wept. Look at all the promises that I've kept. I put my all into your hands. Here's my soul to keep. I let you in with all that I can. You're not hard to reach, and you bless me with the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Yeah, you've given me purpose.
Depression is a strange friend. Can sometimes feel like your only companion. It's the dog you try to put in the backyard when company comes over. Depression is LeBron James' hairline. It leaves and it comes back and it leaves and somehow comes back. Depression is a police officer's gun. It doesn't always need a good reason to trigger. Sometimes it just triggers, even in your own home. Depression is a Beyonce album. We don't know when it's gonna come, but we anticipate all the pandemonium it streams. Depression is a Beyonce concert. All the voices around you can be deafening. It is being around all your favorite people, doing all your favorite things, and still finding life to be despairing. It is gray paint on rainbows. Depression is waking up stuck in your bed that feels a lot more like casket, hoping to find God in the ceilings. He listens, he weeps, he says, I know.
But I feel this, so let me just like try my best not to let this happen again. We weren't necessarily put in the best position to make the best decisions. You can't be hard on yourself for it. These were the cards that you were given. So you have to understand that these, like, that's not who you are. You know you're trying to be the best you can be, but that's all you can do. If you don't give it all you got, you're only cheating yourself. Give it all you got. But if it ends up happening, it ends up happening. That's what's happening with me. It's like, God, I'm giving it all I got. Sometimes I'm weak and I'm gonna do it. And it's like, I'm not giving myself grace. I'm just like understanding that's just how it is.